everybody feeling fine. There ain't no business like show business, baby.
Showtime.
It is showtime.
We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have a good time. Each and everyone.
How does it feel to be here honoring the costume designer, someone I'm sure you have a very close relationship with?
It feels great. I mean, I think they really are the most diplomatic, talented, incredible bunch of people, and really to be able to, you know, they prepare so much and then they don't know which actor's going to walk in the door. They have to then kind of perhaps review, throw out, go a completely different direction, and be very open to collaborating with both the actors and the director. I think it's a really extraordinary set of skills that somebody has to have, as well as incredible creativity. So it's great to be able to be part of their evening.
Tell me a little bit about what it's like with some of the challenges of Sons of Anarchy, especially where it involves, I know there's a lot of riding and like all of the motorcycle equipment and gear.
Yeah.
What are some of the challenges for outfitting the actors and making them comfortable but realistic in that setting?
Well, I deal with a lot of different personalities. So as much as they're all lovely, and they all have very specific styles outside of the show that I try to incorporate a little, because they're all funky, a little bit of their funk, along with being realistic within the show and having it still be about the biker community and the biker culture. And I just try to make it very urban and very, very today, and just something that people want to see that's still sexy without being like the traditional, you know, biker and a wife beater. So that's kind of like the biggest challenge, is to make it look like sexy bikers and not just like the down and dirty bikers, but still be realistic and not like stylish, because they're not stylish guys. So that's like, you know, I'm very simple sexy, and so these guys and the women in the show, there's a belt here, there's this here, but the shirts and the pants, solid patterns. There's no patterns. Everything's solid. So just to keep it simple and sexy at the same time, that's my challenge with the show. It's great though. The guys are great. So yeah, and Katie's great and Maggie's great. So
do you find that you have to actually create some of the gear, or
I've created most of the cuts, and then Katie's outfits I've created. But the guys, I mean, it's like wife beaters or some wife beaters, t-shirts and hoodies and jeans. So no. I live at Sears for that. It's really high class. But yeah, for Katie's, the jackets are all custom made. All that stuff is custom made.
Sure.
Yeah, so the leathers.
And I know that there's been a bit of a strong emotional impact for the characters, especially over this past season.
Yeah.
How do you handle their arcs within the color schemes of the costumes?
The colors stay the same, and they've stayed the same since the pilot. Like, tonally, it's all been either black, white, or navies.
Uh-huh.
Like, we don't really, like go off with the colors, because it's just, the whole thing has to be a look. It's a look with the production design and the costume design and just that, how, you know, the camera filters. Like, everything's one look, and tonally, it has to stay the same. So there is no arc when it comes to the actual colors. There's arcs when it comes to whether they need to be a little bit more conservative,
mm-hmm.
or they're trying to incorporate themselves in society that doesn't think of them as a biker gang, like they had to do that last season with the, you know, charitable events and stuff like that. Then I kind of pop other fabrics out there,
uh-huh.
like a little shiny fabric, something that just looks a little bit more into the community, whether it's not leather. So that's how I do that. So,
and let me ask you one last mm-hmm. question. What attracted you to getting involved with the show?
I am not, I know a lot of designers love period pieces, and as much as I respect a period piece, that's not my forte. I like movies like The Town, and I like shows like, I worked on The Shield season 2. I like something that's gritty and real, but still sexy, and just really just kind of wraps you in with the clothes of today that could be, it's almost timeless, but still sexy. Like, there's something really difficult and challenging about making something sexy without all of the bells and whistles.
Huh.
And that's what I've tried to do with all of the shows that I do.
We're gonna have a good time.